us to touch the things that break. You hold your hands around, you won't let go.